truth of the matter is, in the church, I don't care how saved you are, you're going to be confronted by sin. Can I preach this on Easter? And the truth of the matter about sin, we don't get to always pick the kind of sin we suffer with. The truth is, when we're confronted by it, we have to be careful. Because the fight then is, how do we resist it? Because sin that confronts you will attach itself to you. It's one thing when you have a sin that attaches itself to you. But the thing I found out in the church is that the things that attach to our lives, instead of dealing with them, we try to hide them. You know, there are some things that you can hide. You can have the sin of lying and you can hide it and still operate in the church. But it's one thing when there's one sin, but the devil don't play like that. He always try to burn you down with sin. And when you can't hide no more, you've opened up doors. And then he send you stuff you can't hide. The adultery in your life you can't hide. And it's attached itself to you. Yeah, anger is one thing and hatred is one thing, but then gossip is something that, even though you try to pull away, it keeps pulling on you, and you can't hide. And I don't know nobody who is so powerful that you're gonna shake off what has attached on your life. And I don't care how you try to move when it's burdened on you and it's just on you, and after a while, when it's so much you can't hide it, and people will see it on you, and they no longer see you, but they see the sin that's surrounding you. And I still want God to use me, but there's too much sin on me. God, help me to come out of the sin I'm in. I'm surrounded by it. I'm my life is full of it, and I want to be free. But that's why I heard David say, blot out my transgressions, create in me a clean heart. Because when you start repenting, sin falls to the ground.